Drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you want 50,000 V-Bucks on your Fortnite account. Do you want a Chapter 2 Season 3 Battle Pass or an item shop skin gifted to you? If so, you are at the right video because every day I love to gift out new battle passes and item shop skins to my subscribers. So make sure you guys are subscribed with those post notifications on, as well as comment your epic gamer tags down below so I can add you and gift you guys some new skins or the battle pass, whatever you guys want. And if you guys want to support the channel even harder, be sure to use my supporter creator code Fortilla in the item shop. We are so close to 1,000 supporters. Thank you guys for the support. Welcome back to the Sota channel. What I have for everyone in today's video is we are going to be going over everything you need to know about the new car update, including the official trailer, the release date, and everything leaked so far. So make sure you guys are watching to the end of the video because cars have been around in Fortnite. They've literally just been laying around the map, and I don't know about you, but myself, every time I see one, whether it was Season 1, original OG Season 1, or Chapter 2 Season 2, every time I saw one, I just wanted to go up to it and to be able to just drive it. And that is exactly what you guys are going to be able to do, so that's what we're going to be talking about in this video. But real quick, if you guys are new, remember to subscribe. We are so close to 200,000 of you guys. And when we get there, I have a huge battle pass and V-Bucks giveaway planned. So if you guys are new, remember to subscribe with those notifications on so you do not miss out on any updates or announcements about that. But getting into everything you guys need to know about the new car. So right here, as you guys are seeing, this was the first bit of information that confirmed cars coming into the game. And we see this in the original launch trailer of Chapter 2 Season 3. So right after that, when everyone was launching in for the first time in the new season, we thought we were going to be able to drive vehicles, but that was not the case because the water levels were too high across the map. And from what we do know from the insiders around the community and leakers is July 21st is when we will be able to drive cars, and that is when the cars event will start. And by then the water levels will be low enough for us to drive to almost every single part of the map. And from what we know from leakers and insiders as well is that only 10 cars will spawn in right away. But when the water levels are fully gone at the end of the season, leakers have hinted and stated that we could see 15 to 17 vehicles per game, which would be absolutely crazy. As well as we have two ways that we can fill up. Number one is if you guys do find these uncommon gas cans or petrol cans around the map. And if you guys do not have those in your inventory, you guys are going to need to look on your map for the nearest gas station. This icon will appear when you guys need to find a gas station to refill your car. And speaking of cars, we do have the names of 4 cars. So right here we have Whiplash, we have Bear right here, we also have Mudflap or Mudlap, whatever you guys want to call it, and Prevalent. All of those are super awesome. And we also have the car types. We're going to have a basic car, a basic truck, a big rig, a police car, a taxi cab, as well as a sports car. So right there, that is every single bit of information just about the cars. We have a bunch more that we're going to get into right now. Now right here, we are going to be going over 6 articles from leakers. So this first one says a gas station pump icon was recently added, which suggests that you will indeed be able to fill up your car at gas stations. However, it's important to note that the gas pumps can still be exploded if they're shot at, so players will need to weigh up whether it's worth the risk of fueling their car. As well, as they say, when water levels lower further, we'll see more roads become available for cars to use. There's also a leaked LTM called Chrome. The LTM description is race to the finish, get to the finish line however you can. No points for second place, so faster is better. More than one way to win, take out the competition if that helps. So you guys can use that game mode as a demolition derby or just a race, whatever the lobby makes of it apparently. As well as the next time the water levels will drop or decrease will be on July 11th. So that should exactly be on Saturday when you guys are seeing this video. So today the water level should have dropped. As well as this is how fuel tank capacity will work. So for valet or a small vehicle, you'll get 100. For a valet medium, you'll get 100. For a large vehicle, you get 150. And for the Dagwood truck, you will get 100. As well as the car health right here, small is 800, medium is 1000, and large is 1200. So with all that being said, that is just absolutely insane with all of the information right there about cars and Fortnite. With the release date of July 21st, that event is just going to be absolutely crazy. The Chrome LTM, as well as we are finally going to be able to drive cars in Fortnite. Now right here is a little bit of a car trailer for Fortnite, so let's roll the clip. Anyways, that was pretty cool. If you guys did enjoy today's video, remember to be subscribed. Have those notifications on so you never miss out on another one. Thank you guys for the support recently. I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.